Hello everyone, how are you all doing? So pardon me if I'm looking like everything oily and my hair tied in a bun because it's Holi. So I'm already prepared. I thought I'll wish you all your family and everyone at home a very very happy Holi, very very happy and colorful Holi. Stay safe, and in case you want any help removing the colors, please go watch my Holi skincare video. I'll link it on the screen as well. So just wanted to share my preparations for Holi. So I'm having an off today. My husband is not having an off. So let's see how we are going to manage. Maybe he can work from home or something of that sort. So I just wanted to share what savories that I've prepared at home this Holi. So I'll just show you all of those. So here is how my dining table is looking. That's another phone of mine. So if you can see, these are the gujias. I've made the gujias like are a staple on Holi. There's no Holi without gujia. Trust me on that. So I've made these gujias myself, and you're most welcome to come and eat them. And the second thing that I've made, now I've made almost everything at home. I've tried making. For me, Holi is more about, having food and having fun, and less about the color and all the rowdiness and everything. So that's how I like celebrating. The second thing that I've prepared is chane ki dal ka halwa. I hope the camera is focusing it properly. This is how it is. Please, pardon me for this kind of this shaky kind of a video because I'm holding the camera myself. I guess that's how vlogs are to be done as well. And then I'll give you another Holi staple. I'll show you another Holi staple, which is thandai. So I've made this big jug of thandai. I guess you can see the mixture here. Now this is without any intoxication, just to give a disclaimer. I seriously feel that, on a day when you're anyways very happy, there's no need to get intoxicated any which ways. So, and if you can see my decoration, I've just decorated the table a little. There are kettles there, colorful kettles that I've put. I got them in my sugar box, and these days that's how I use them. So I've made these three things myself. There is, of course, this Haldiram ka Matri packet, which I've not prepared Matri at home, so let's see. Like, I'll use that Matri only, or maybe I'll make if I have time. It's 8:30 a.m. in the morning. I am the only one to wake up. My husband is still sleeping inside. So that's how it is. And of course, if I can show you this, if you can see this. This is how the magic can open. These are the gulals. I think I'll use the green one, the pink one, pink being my favorite, and the yellow one. So I have covered them, with containers like this right now, because I'll open it and fill the gulal in them and then use it, and maybe then throw the containers or something of that sort. So that's all, I guess. By 9:30 we'll start having the celebrations. And one more thing. So I mostly do not put a cotton kind of a tablecloth on my table, but today I've put something like that because it's actually not a tablecloth, it's an old bed sheet that I'm using, so that if even it gets messy or dirty, after you've played Holi, there's not much to worry about. So that's all for today. I just wanted to wish everyone out there a really 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 happy Holi. Play safe, be safe, and be colorful, and yeah, have fun. I'll see you later. Bye bye.